I feel like most people know Joey Taylor. You've probably seen her on your TV, but she's amazing. She actually has a degree in broadcasting communication. She hosted radio shows all while in college, and she was a manager of her own radio or of the radio station, and then she moved up. And so she's worked really, really hard to be where she's at, gone to school, worked her way up in a very male dominant profession. So go, Joy Taylor, for working your way up and showing the men that you belong in that space.
Absolutely.